Okay, let's do this one. I already have a world created, I guess.
Kinzilla.
I remember that hoe. Just kidding.
She's like 12, bro.
She's like 10. Do you wanna make a new world? Yeah, let's make a new world. Why not?
Okay. Okay. Alright. For some reason, I don't have any worlds at all. What the heck?
Funny, funny, funny.
Like, there's nothing there. Oh my gosh.
Alright, I'm gonna make a trade world
I'm
too.
Stupid, because I'm on. I haven't created a world yet. How long it's been. Like, I have a. It's a new PS4, so. Are you going to create the world?
Yeah, I will.
Alright.
Should I put host privileges on or should I trust you? You know what? I'll turn them off. And they'll be invite only, okay. So no one else will mess with us.
Alright. Ed, and Eddie.
Amplified world. Let's do that.
Amplified.
Alright. Create new world, and I'll invite you when it's ready.
Okay.
So it was just one day you had that bad stomach ache?
Yeah.
Stomach ache?
Because, like, my brother, my brother was, like, throwing up. He was, like, really sick, and, like, he stayed home for 2 days.
Huh.
And then...
What about your mom or your grandma? Alright, I'm gonna get a head start and chop down a tree before you get here.
Wait, are you live streaming?
Yeah.
Why?
Are you live streaming,
I'll
please?
I'm live streaming too. Dude, don't even say that. Don't even say that, Rodrigo. YouTube, okay.
Whoa, what the heck?
Include microphone. Include camera.
Wait, what are those things on the side? They messed everything up.
Whoa. What game is this?
Alright.
This is not Rocket League.
So what should we do?
What is that?
What?
What's up with your head? I just see it, like, going around. Your body.
are you gonna live stream?
Yeah, I'm live streaming right now.
Okay.
You're live streaming, please?
What should we do? Like.
Okay, where are we?
Because usually I always build the house. When we want me to do that again, keep building the house.
Yeah.
You can, like, mine stuff.
Yes, so.
Alright.
Mine. And then craft.
You. No, wait, no. Go. Yeah. I don't know. Should we go hunting? Should we go hunting?
Yeah, let's do that first, bro.
Yeah. Food is more important. Is this, like, really chop down a tree in real life?
Yes.
I knew it. I've always wanted to play this game. Like, the alpha version. Or the beta, I mean. Not the alpha. Because, like, I was watching... Do you know Achievement Hunter?
Yeah.
Because I was watching their thing, their Let's Plays of Minecraft, and they're like hilarious, so I'm watching like all of them right from the beginning. And like in the beginning, they had it where there wasn't even hunger bars or sprint. And it was like really cool, and I was like, dang, I want to do that. I want to play.
That old?
Yeah, it's like really old. Like I've always wanted to play like the alpha and beta versions and stuff.
You can play it on PC.
Yeah, I know, but don't you need like mods or whatever? Not mods, but like a thing.
Dank memes. I got you.
Do 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 do.
Right. I need a sword. I have a sword, I have a wooden sword. Alright, Rodrigo, come here so I can kill you.
Yeah. Not happening. No, I'm just kidding.
House. Oh,
Trey,
crap.
I was just thinking, remember that one time I came over and then we watched all those YouTube poops?
Yeah,
I
what about
think
that?
that was like the hardest I've ever laughed in my life. Like, I think that's the funniest thing I've ever done in my life.
Really?
I don't know, cause like I don't remember laughing that hard that long. I mean, I'm pretty sure I laughed harder, but like not that continually, you know?
Yeah.
What about you? And cause if I'm being honest, I never heard you laugh like that hard. Like that was the first time I ever heard you laugh really hard. Cause I heard Eduardo laugh like really hard. I know I hear Hugo laugh all the time. Really, cause like we don't really see each other in school cause we have no classes cause you're smarter than me. And I doubt we're gonna have any classes cause you're taking, wait, are you taking government second semester?
First semester.
Oh, you are? Because I'm taking it second
No,
semester.
no, second semester, second semester.
I think that's the only chance that we're going to have getting a class together.
Yeah. Alright. Ooh, chicken.
Auto parts.
Chicken nugget.
When are you going to start weightlifting after school?
Let's see. Probably go Monday. Next Monday.
Do you want to start? Or, I mean, I'm not trying to force you, but I don't know. It's good for your health. It's good for your body. It's good for your mental and physical health. We should build the house. Okay, I'll go this way. Let's pull up the map. I'm the map.
Pull up.
I'm the map. All right.
Yeah, I'll probably either go next Monday or next Friday.
Why? I thought you said you can only do Mondays.
Only Mondays? Well,
yeah.
I can do it Friday now.
Oh, because Pep Band. That's right. It's over.
Yeah, today was the last day for
Pep
Band.
You should go Monday and Fridays because it's better. Like, if you go, I mean, one day a week is better than nothing. But that's not. You're not really to like. Do with that, that's not gonna do much. You gotta at least go, yeah. Actually, you gotta at least go 3 times a week, or not at least, but max, or that's like the recommended amount. But 2 times will be all right. But yeah, we should go, cause I miss going with you.
Does Eduardo go with you anymore?
No.
Last. Why not, Rodrigo? Why not?
I don't really care. But yeah, he has the weightlifting class anyway, so yeah, that's good.
Elaborate.
I think he went one time, like, I think he went, like, I'm trying to remember. I think he went earlier in the year. Like, I mean, he goes sometimes, but now with Esmeralda, he doesn't do anything with us.
He goes with Esmeralda?
Yeah, he weightlifts with Esmeralda.
Probably left with him.
No, we're not pretty strong. It's decently strong. Ooh, there's cool. There's like no good like flat areas that I can put the house on.
And are you going to
I'm like really far away from you.
Bro, I don't as well as working.
He didn't invite me. Then we talked about it. He never like
he
said,
asked.
Oh. Huh?
Oh, he didn't ask you yet.
I don't know. I don't know because he's weird. You know, he's like awkward. I guess he doesn't know how to say thank you, and I'll just do text. But he doesn't know how to apologize in person. Like every time we talk about serious stuff, it's always through text. Have you realized?
Really.
Yeah, for me at least, because he knows, I don't know, I feel like he doesn't want to, like, oh, it's whatever, but no, like, he talked about it, all he said is like, we're going to the aquatic center this Saturday for my brother's birthday, and I was like, okay, or I was like, oh, that's cool, he's like, yeah, that's all he said, so I don't know if he, like, I don't know if he meant to invite me, or if he just, like, I don't know. Because he technically, what the fuck? He didn't even ask me, so.
Yeah, he can be fat sometimes, I know. All right. I need some meat.
Oh crap, what the? Oh man. Dude, there's so many. Oh, I think I put amplified world, that's why. Where
Oh
there's
my.
huge mountains and deep valleys or whatever
Oh
it
my.
said. That
Look
explains everything. Oh my god,
at
I just created this freaking world. There's like no flat areas, there's like humongous mountains. I thought this would be like, I don't know, it'd be like not everywhere. I thought it would be like some, it'd be like one humongous mountain and like a couple mountains. Alright, we gotta work with what we
Freaking
got.
mod.
It's almost nighttime too. I'm not even near you. I lost two hearts.
I have food for you if you need some. Take that, thank you, furnace. All right, time to find you.
Frick, I
Hinting
gotta.
at,
Okay, I
let's see
think we
if
just gotta, like,
you.
live in a cave for tonight.
First night. All right, I'm
Yes.
coming. Tonight is the night. Beep, 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 beep. Ooh, coal.
Ooh,
Make that real
cool.
quick.
Oh, there you are. Are you somewhere near?
Coal setting.
Ooh, chicken. Oh, I'm not gonna kill you. You deserve.
All right, I'm coming.
Oh, you should
I'm coming.
be somewhere. Oh,
Mm-mm-mm.
I see you.
Bum, bum, bum.
You
Bum,
are.
bum.
Is there a cave? There's a cave over there somewhere. Let's go over there. Gather resources. Where are
Right,
you?
let's go.
Come down. Okay. Hey!
Sorry.
Give me food now. I have half
Eat
health.
it.
Come on!
Yeah.
Thanks.
Food for all.
Let's go.
Right, where's the cave at? I'll
I don't
follow
know. We'll
you.
find one. We better hurry.
All
You have
right.
to protect me, 'cause all I have is a
Okay.
stick. Oops.
I'll protect you with a stick.
No, only I have a stick.
I have
I
a
have a
stick
stick.
too.
Isn't there a
I'm trapped,
cave?
help me.
Wait,
I'm
let's
back.
go. Oh my gosh, shut
Oh,
Oops,
parkour is
wow.
something I'm not
I
good
made
at.
it and I jumped off. Let's get on the high ground. It's over, Anakin. I have the high ground. Oh, there's a spider.
Oh, slap again.
Ah!
I'm coming. I'm not coming. Where the heck
Okay,
are you?
let's go on top of the, let's go on top of this mountain.
Okay.
Be on top of the
All right.
world.
Top of nothing. Sweet sauce. Sweet sauce.
Dude, look
Go
how
here.
huge these mountains are. There's no flat
Huge.
areas.
Hey. Flat
Look at all
areas.
those mobs. Holy crap.
Oh no. Oh my god, skeleton. Skilly. Oh, zombie.
Yo, what's these running?
Let me get up there.
Skeletons can sprint now.
Yeah, right.
No, he was like running like this. Look at me. He's running like this.
Oh my god,
Legit.
there's another skeleton. Wow.
No, I'm
Just for
running.
that, I'm gonna delete that game.
I'm running my ass off.
I'm gonna delete this game. Just because of that.
Dude.
Let's go back to Rocket League.
Right. No, okay. You know what? Okay, I'm quitting. But okay, I'm deleting that world. I'm not gonna make amplified. I thought that'd be cool. It would look cool, like big mountains, big ass, but no.
You
Oh,
like weak stuff, I
I didn't
know.
even. Oh, fuck. No, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, delete
It
this
was all
one.
along.
Okay, now I'm gonna
Let's
create
play Minecraft.
another one.
Let's see. Oh, Saul's on. Maybe we can play zombies.
I don't want to play fucking
Cause
zombies.
you don't want to play zombies?
No, I suck at zombies. All right, and what should the seed be?
Seed. That's what the seed should be. Seed.
Funny. Okay, I'm initializing server, loading spawn area. Don't look an Enderman in the eye. Placing two chests side by side will make one large chest.
Really? Wow. Marathon's been
Minecon
anywhere, anywhere.
2013 was in Orlando, Florida, USA. 2013. Do they even have Minecon anymore? I
Yeah, they
remember that
don't.
was absolutely freaking popular. Like, I always wanted to go to one. Because when I was all addicted, or when I was all into this Minecraft stuff. Dude, I don't know, I thought it was really dope. Oh, I think we did this one
Dope.
before.
All right, I'm coming. I'm joining. I'm
This map looks really, this
joining.
seed looks super familiar.
Seed. Oh, I thought we were
I
on an island. Is
am
it really?
speed. One winner. Oh, I always like doing that survival island. You know?
Survival island.
Like when you have like an
Yeah.
island and one tree.
Yes, Rodrigo.
You
Yes.
survive. All right, this is the same thing. You gather food, and like if you see coal and stuff, mine it. Like, and then, yeah. After you think you get enough food, you can like mine, like cobblestone, make a furnace and cook it, and then, you know. And I'll gather up wood.
Cook the cobble.
No, we. It sucks that you can't
I
make a
avoid a
stone
farm.
sword with real stone. It has to be cobblestone. It's really. I don't know. I think it's really dumb.
Cobblestone
It's not.
sword.
It's, yeah. It's not got a cobblestone sword. Or, and well, why does it? Why is it when you mine stone, it's not stone. It's cobblestone. Is it because like you break cracks in it or something like that?
Yes, Rodrigo, yes.
And why is it
Maybe you should
diamond?
ask
Why?
Notch
Wait.
about
And
that.
why is iron and gold like called the gold ore after you like kill it or mine it? But when you mine diamond, it comes out in its diamond form. You don't have to smelt it. This game is
I'm pretty
really,
sure there's a
it's really, I don't know, probably,
intelligent reason
there
behind
probably isn't an explanation, but it's like, it's baffling to me. It baffles my brain, my cranium. Gosh, I feel like such a freaking
your
idiot.
cranium.
Baffle.
Chicken
Hey.
KFC.
So how's Johnny Carino's?
Good.
I wanna work, but I don't know.
Food's good. That's all I have to say.
I wanna work, but I'm like nervous 'cause like I'm like I don't know, I don't like meeting new people.
Come
I mean
on,
I do and I
Rodrigo.
don't. Like I don't know, I'm just nervous 'cause of work, you gotta like first have you respond, like especially when you talk to other people, like I'm bad, I feel awkward. And like, hey, what is this? Or, like, hey, how do I do this? I'm like, oh, sorry, I'm new. Or, oh, sorry, I don't know. This is my job, but I suck at it, so I don't know. So
Oh, is
you're a
this?
host, right?
Yeah, I'm a host.
You're like, hello everybody, my name
Host,
is Trey
host.
Kuipers. I have a YouTube channel, subscribe to me. Where do you guys want to sit? Or booth or table? How many people are you? Oh, I'm sorry, we are full tonight. Can you guys go home and kill yourself? I'm just kidding.
Booth, okay.
What if you said that every single time? Hello, my name is Trey Kuipers. I have a YouTube channel. It is called Kuipers, but you have to type in Senor Trey to get into it. Please subscribe to me. I am trying to get very rich and famous off YouTube, so I have to quit this poop job.
God. Okay.
Like, so you sound like a freaking
That's
robot the
great.
whole time. Alright, we're gonna make this. Ooh, what is this?
Right, getting some coal so we can make some torches so this game can be lit.
Oh, found iron
That's
already.
neat.
I can't mine it though.
He can. He fists.
Whoa. Oh, it's a
Fist the
dead end
iron,
cave.
everybody. Fist the iron.
No, come here. I found iron.
Iron booty.
Okay, I guess I have to.
Alright, hold up. Hold up. Just please. Hold on, man. I need to create a furnace.
Come here, where are you?
What do you want?
It's in there.
Oh my god, is this a trap?
Yeah.
Ah!
It's right here.
Great. I can't see anything. Oh. Iron ore. Alright, can be mined with the stone pickaxe or better, and smelted in a furnace to produce iron bars.
Ingots, bitch.
I know, I didn't read the last one. The last words I just made it. This is a
How big should our
big
house be?
cave. How big the house? How big the house should be? Well, I think the house should be
Tree is a name.
humongous.
Okay, I'll make it this big. Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's big enough for two rooms.
Humongi. Hey, what's your name? It's humongous.
Bulbasaur.
Say
Oh, I know.
Bulbasaur.
Perhaps.
Autobots, roll out.
I gotta do anything for spring break yet, do you know?
Well,
Oh, yeah, the cruise, right? I forgot about that.
yeah, the cruise, but we still gotta, you know. I don't think we're going on a cruise. We
You
may go
don't?
during the summer.
Why?
Well, because we still haven't, like, you know, booked our cruise, whatever.
Oh yeah, it's like kind of a
We'll
little bit
see
too
about
late,
it.
I think.
Yeah. When is
Like for those things, you have to like
sprint?
book it like a month. You may like maybe because my mom because we're going to Disney World, or not. We're going to Orlando in the winter. And we have to. We're gonna. It's gonna be me and my Brazilian. Not me, but like, the Brazilian family and my family and family here. Like me, my sister, my dad, my mom, and my nephew, and some people from the Brazilian family are gonna be there. So we're gonna rent a big house. You have to book it like, really, what's it called? Like most of the house is already taken to rent because like in Disney World. It is really busy in the winter.
Yeah.
Cause last time we went in the winter was like 2013, 2012, I think. And it was packed and yeah.
Okay. Wait. Yeah.
No, don't make the door. It has to be exactly even. And it is even. Good job.
What I say.
Can you get some wood so we can Well, how much weight do you have right now?
18, is that enough?
Can I have it? Oh, wait, did you make torches?
I can make them.
Can you make some real quick and then put them inside the house? So after I build the
Oh
room.
wait, I don't have coal. That was on the other world.
You are dumb.
I agree. All right, I'll be right back.
Right, get some wood too, because I only have 20.
Woody's wood. Wait,
Me.
I need to craft me a stone axe.
Hatchet. A spade.
Stone axe.
Wasn't it called a
I
spade?
want this.
Instead of a shovel? Once.
I'm talking about an axe,
I know,
bro.
but what
Not a
wasn't the
shovel.
shovel called the spade before like they changed it to shovel?
Yeah. Yes, it was, my friend.
Wasn't it because like British
No,
people made it? Like
it
Notch was British,
is.
so
Notch, I am Notch.
No, I am your father.
Who?
Bunny, bunny! Rabbit. It's Johnny! It's Johnny! Come here, Johnny.
Screw off, buddy.
Fuck you, bitch! Fucking kill you, you fucking bitch. Can you even hit the bunny?
Oh, two.
I'm gonna kill him.
Yay!
I like the job.
Oh, wait. These give you sticks? Whoa.
He said John.
These give you sticks. Did you know that?
What?
Break on, this. Die, break die, this die. Right here. Hurry up before it gets dark. Break this.
Whoa. What?
Gives you sticks.
What the heck?
Did you get any wood?
It's so... No.
Oh my god, get wood! I need wood to finish the house.
I was off that.
Unless you want to sleep outside.
I mean, I can sleep underground.
This is probably like our 20th live stream. Or 20th Minecraft live stream. We make a new world.
20th Minecraft celebration.
This is actually my 41st Minecraft live stream. Ooh. Mm-hmm. Wait, your coal's right here, you idiot.
Is it?
You're so... Oh, yeah, I have sticks. Whatever. I can just make them. You're so dumb.
Whoops.
Oops.
I don't see any coal in here.
Did you make wood? Where'd you get wood?
Rodrigo, there's nothing in here.
Here, shut up. Take this wood. What are you doing?
Can I put this? Alright, here, take your wood. Take your oak planks. Here, take your Mr. Plank.
Shut up, you don't even have him as a teacher. You can take your freaking coal back.
What coal? Where's it at? Oh.
Oh, I probably should make craft a door.
Do you need torches?
I already got, I have 8. Wait, what am I doing? No. Oh, that's gonna bother me. Wait.
What?
Why is it that way?
That's gonna bother you?
It's usually the other way.
Really? Wow. Here, wait. Wait, the texture of the door, or?
No, like, it flips, yeah, it usually turns, like, it opens to the left.
Wait, sorry.
What the heck? Traitor.
Got appliances.
Are you gonna?
Oh.
Have you thought about thinking? Oh my god. Have you thought about joining? I'll just say, Have you thought about joining any clubs after school?
No.
You haven't?
Yeah.
Like, wait, which one?
What club,
the Spanish club?
Spanish club?
Oh, wait, do you have any, wool?
No. Wait, right. Yeah, one.
This one's my chest.
Okay. Whoops. Here.
And this one. This one's your chest. Okay.
All right, I'll be back.
So,
Oh god, there's a dog.
Hit it.
Do you have any bones?
Just kidding. Don't hit it.
I'm not gonna hit it.
Do you have any weapons? There's a spider behind you.
I have a stick. Where? Just kidding. I got it.
You're gonna die, oh Trey!
God. Don't worry about it. Here, dude, go eat this.
No.
Why is a dog in here?
I can't even eat. Oh, I need to be hungry, don't I?
Rodrigo, we're gonna have to kill it. Sorry. Oh my god, did you hit it? kind of a pretty small. What are you doing? Okay, you know what? Can be cooked in a furnace to create a green dye. Is that a cactus farm?
No, it's a murder weapon. Aw. Okay, I'm gonna get some more.
To kill a dog.
Rodrigo, I'm just gonna go for the kill.
Wait.
Stay out of the house.
Whoa. What the? What the? Don't even think about it. Don't think about
it. Wait, what happened?
This is my hard work.
Wait, look at those zombies.
Trey! Freak out of here.
What? What's wrong?
There's like fucking creepers around. All the way, all over the place.
We're gonna have to move.
You're...
Sorry, Rodrigo. I'm moving.
Okay, go ahead.
Holy cow, look at all these mobs.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Don't come near the house. Do not come near the house. I beg you. I'll freaking kill you, Trey. I will legit...
Oh my god, two creepers! There's two creepers! Holy cow.
There's one right in front of the house. Yes. Think good thinking.
Rodrigo, open the door. I'm gonna sprint.
No!
Ready? Open it up.
Trey! Trey, get out! Trey. It almost blew up, it almost blew up. Oh, open the door, open the door, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! We have no freaking weapons.
I'm going for it.
No.
Look, an Enderman.
Blow up already.
Enderwoman. Oh. Holy cow, I saw that. The creature went flying.
I know, I thought it was gonna land on top of me. And rape me. Alright, we're safe. For now. Alright, you know what? It's just like, what the? Why is there freaking broken?
So we can get the dog in there. No!
Oh. How do you get out? Oh, you just do that. Okay, do it.
Oh, what the heck? Oh, it's
a cactus. I just jumped in. What the fuck?
Cacti.
Don't kill him.
Get in! Alright. Should we kill it? And then eat it?
Alright.
Wait, will this harm the wolf?
Yeah.
Yeah. Wait. Oh, you're right.
Mom!
Okay. Definitely, you're definitely right. Thank you, cactus. Rodrigo, are you trying to kill me?
Yes. No. Get the fuck out of here.
Gosh. Rodrigo, you know what? I can't trust you, Rodrigo. I'm gonna have to move.
Don't even think about putting sand on my face.
Uh-oh. Alright, so this is the plan.
Trey, there's a freaking spider in the distance. Trey!
Oh, hey, spider.
Hope you die. Just kidding, hope you survive.
Hope you die. You're just in the house, hoping I... It's pretty savage.
You're gonna die, aren't you?
Hope you die. I have to go open that door right now. Open that door right now.
Thanks. Oh, fuck it. Should I let him in? Hey.
Who are you letting in? Who are you letting in?
Nothing!
Why do I have a rabbit's foot?
Foot fetish? I'm just kidding.
Rodrigo, here, you want my ear?
What? Didn't rabbit's you? Foot? What the f- Can you cook that?
Oh, that's chest.
No, I don't know if you
Rodrigo,
can.
Rodrigo, how come you have a bigger chest than me?
Oh, because I didn't know how much wood I had, and only had one of
them. Okay, why is there two rotten flesh? This spider eye in my chest.
Because you put it there.
I did. Why is there a rabbit's foot in my chest, Rodrigo? You know what? Why are you putting stuff in my chest?
I'm not.
Not your chest. I don't understand.
Because you collected the resources.
Okay, 4 XP.
Right, no, stay in the house.
We need to get that.
Protect the
house. Ah, it's coming down! Shut the
fucking door!
What door?
Oh my god, he's right there!
He's right here! How did Skeleton get there? You know what, I'm gonna
kill it. I'm in the door in accident.
What the heck, it's moving so fast.
I know, I told you it sprints!
Holy cow.
Jeez Louise! You're gonna die in this fight. I have nothing. I have nothing to help you with. It's, oh, it's they're burning, they're burning, it's burning, okay, it's burning, it's burning.
It's time
burning.
Out of fire.
And it fell in the hole. The hole of dicks. So, we're good.
Alright, what's over here? Mushrooms!
Right, I'm gonna get some more wood, and you get some more resources.
What are those?
Don't kill me.
Alright, I'm gonna make us some mushroom soup.
Mushroom soup. Soupinated. Mushrooms.
Alright. Oh, no. We should have lived in a mushroom.
I remember you were AFK and I took a creeper to your house. To your mushroom house, and I blew it up.
Oh my gosh, dude. I was so mad that day, like...
No, you weren't.
Like, I was so mad.
I don't even know if we were live streaming. I don't remember.
I rage quit in the game. I was like so mad.
Shut up.
Yeah, let me get these mushrooms. Get I'm not even nuts. Getting anything. I only got one. How come? God, this game hates me.
Yeah. You're right.
God, I'm gonna kill this horse now for no reason.
Does it give you anything? Like horse leather or whatever?
Nope, but it gave me some XP. Dude, oh my gosh. I don't care about how to ride a horse. I can't even jump.
Why don't you turn off tutorial mode or whatever it's called? Turn off
hints. Tame donkeys. I don't want to tame donkeys. There we go.
Yes, you do.
I need me a fresh donkey.
Oi, donkey. Who's the voice actor of Shrek?
Shrek.
Okay.
Alright, I need some bowls.
Dude, do you think we'll get a one in festival?
Yeah.
Yeah, he says like of Mr. Gameboy saying how we practiced for like 15 minutes. For 20 minutes, and for the rest of 30 minutes, we're just talking. They said we don't even need to practice anymore because we got it down pretty much.
Oh, okay.
Do you have all your parts down, right?
Yeah.
Yes. Good. Sir. Let the hate flow through you.
Oh, gosh, I need food.
I can feel your anger.
How does it go?
Gives you something. Makes you stronger.
Oh, here's another. Why is there all horses?
Here's your
sheet. Okay. Weapon.
Strike me down in your journey towards the dark side. Be complete. I gotta repeat that. No. How does it go? Oh, fuck.
How's it going?
Take it. Take your Jedi weapon. Fuck. Strike me down with all of your hatred and your journey towards the dark side will be complete. Oh, I love the Emperor, man. He's so evil and, yeah, that's it. And white.
I still have clay in this game.
So I finally got the season pass for... And it's worth it.
Really?
How much? Well, actually, only Rogue One is worth it, and Bespin. But I bought all of them so I can get all the heroes. The season pass $30. Yeah, the Ultimate Edition of Star Wars Battlefront was only $27.99. It was on sale, and I thought you were gonna buy that one instead of the Deluxe Edition.
Yeah.
Yeah, but yeah, it's like really. I think it's worth it. You should get it first. I think on your bucket list, you should put GTA 5 on top, then Star Wars Battlefront.
Okay.
Season Pass.
Star Wars. Battlefront.
Season Pass. Don't forget Season Pass. That's Star the most Wars. Important. Season Pass. My ass.
I need a hard copy.
Get the fuck out of my chest. Oh yeah, I can make you another chest. Here you go.
Isn't that my chest?
No.
Rodrigo, isn't this my chest?
Yeah. Oh, Canada.
You're a hungry one, aren't you?
You are nothing but cast off. Fuck.
Here, Rodrigo.
You are nothing but a
here.
Something cast off, little Becca.
Look in your chest.
You are not fit to touch these objects. Clay. What can you do with clay? Make clay blocks. And fuck bitches.
You play with it.
Whoa, that's a lot of sand I'm getting.
Yeah.
What the fuck are you putting in my fucking chest?
No, don't look in there.
Oh my god. You're so freaking dumb.
Now you know. I didn't want you to know. And I really did not want you to know at all.
Wait, I didn't even break my freaking Oh my
face?
God, no. My axe. Usually I come back to the house until my axe is broken. It still has like a couple more hits left.
Your ass?
Oh my god. Yeah, let me just like... There you go.
I want to plant a tree.
That's 8 more wooden planks I could have received, but nope.
You shall receive... these nudes, like Eduardo would say. Do you get sticks from shrubs or dead bushes?
That makes sense though, because they're basically just sticks in a bottle.
Oh yeah, you get a point.
Sticks in a bottle.
First, I was like, what the heck?
Sticks in a bottle, I said, Trey. What do you think of that?
What do I think about it?
I said, they're basically like sticks in a bottle.
Sticks in a bottle? Of course you would say that.
I said sticks, not dicks.
Come on, Andrigo.
Oh my god, in English class, I was so... it was so funny. Do you have Mrs. Bentley? No, I don't think so. Or have you had her?
I have her for my seminar though.
Oh, shut up. Okay, what's it called? So we're like working on our, ethos, pathos, and logos?
Yes.
We're like doing something. I think we're working on a presentation. Because we're gonna do like a speech about something like that you can argue about. For example, I'm doing professional athletes are overpaid, and then I'm like way behind. Not way behind. I'm like kind of. Yeah, I'm pretty. Yeah, I'm way behind. And then she was like, "All right, in 5 minutes, I'm gonna check." Cause she knows I'm way behind because I keep messing around with my friend. And she whenever she checks on me, I barely have anything done. And then she's like, "All right, in 5 minutes, I'm gonna check what you guys have done." I was like, "Shit!" And the whole class heard, and they all started laughing. Even Ms. Bentley laughed. She was like, language! And she's like, even though that was kind of funny, but language. And I was like, haha.
Even though it's kind of funny.
Yeah, she's like, actually, that was kind of funny, but still, watch your language. I think, I don't know, that class I have so much fun in, because, like, all the people, it's only one person, it's Jacob Stonik. Like, I sit next to him, only, and we just laugh so hard, then we poop. I'm thirsty.
For what?
Something to drink. But I don't want to go upstairs.
What drink?
Water. Oh, no. Nice. What drinks do we have at home?
Let's see. Right, we have.
Mutton.
Okay. Well, Rodrigo, I think my job here is done.
We should go mining.
Let's see. I need cobble. I need more
cobble. Cobble what?
Alright, let's go mining.
Hang on. Let's mark this on the map. You can't really do that. Oh, we're like right in the center of this freaking desert. Alright.
I think it's about to turn nighttime again.
Alright, yeah. That's the perfect time to go. Make sure.
It's the worst time to go.
Alright, let's go. I got a pickaxe. Yeah. Let's go. Come on, come on. There's a cave. Come on. Oh, follow me. Follow the leader.
Follow the leader.
Oh, that's not a cave.
Is this a cave? Wait, that doesn't. A creeper made a cave. Oh, so did you bring any food with you?
Yeah.
Okay. You're smart. Good. Because I didn't.
Are you serious that you did? I know you did.
I brought clay with me. Oh, and I dropped it.
Oh,
fuck. It just disappeared.
Oh my god.
Oh no, yeah. There it is.
Oh, there's a spider. No, it isn't. That's my imagination. Whoa, what is this?
I lost you already.
My god, shut up.
I'm panicking, there you go.
Turn around.
Where are you? Oh, there you are. Okay, let's go.
Panic attack. Go.
No, we keep walking. We're fine. We'll run when we need to run.
Can't sprint.
Actually, no, we should run to improve our cardiovascular fitness.
Oh, I love the pacer chest too. What? Holy cow, they go so fast! Rodrigo, help me!
Oh, fuck you, dude!
Oh my gosh! Rodrigo, I'm gonna die! Holy cow, I'm actually gonna die!
You suck! You are horrible! Did you have anything useful?
Body. Oh, I spawned right next to my dead body.
Alright, good. Because I was gonna. Ooh! Get that string. I swear, if you die.
I'm gonna die again, Rodrigo! You know, I'm going.
I'm run! Run, get down,
no, Rodrigo,
run.
I'm sorry, but I'm going back to the house, dude.
Shit, fuck me. Dude, why do they run so fast?
Rodrigo, hey. I told you we should have stayed in the house. This is a bad idea.
Where'd they go? Where
Rodrigo,
is
it? Rodrigo, it's kind of all your fault. You left me there.
I didn't even die. I don't know why you're complaining.
I couldn't do anything. Rodrigo, I have to go back to the house.
You
right
could have ran.
Rodrigo, there's an Enderman. There's an Enderman right there, Rodrigo. We should have stayed inside.
Oh my god,
there's a creeper inside the house!
Shut the fuck up!
There's a creeper inside the house, I don't know what to do.
Oh, I just got that. I wanna see how fast he runs.
Just like grabs you and hits you.
Fast as he went, fast as he went. Oh my god, he's so fucking fast! No, no, no! Oh, that door! No, I'm so scared, oh my god! That was so scary!
How do you still get through the door when I closed it? That was weird. Did you really go through that door when I closed it?
It was open for me.
Oh, wow.
Alright, come on, let's go fucking mining, dude. We can't be pussies about this. Oh, I think he fell in the hole. I don't know why he's scared.
I need a pickaxe.
I have
nothing, Rodrigo. Come on. Rodrigo, do you have an extra pickaxe?
No.
Wow. Just,
oh,
just,
I got poison?
Just, wow.
Shut the frick up.
Alright, let me go get some cobble. Let's go. Yeah, there's a cave over here. I forgot to tell you about it.
You serious?
Oh, yeah, it was just right over here. Totally forgot to tell you about it.
She can't be mine, my mommy me.
Whoa, you fell pretty high. I mean, wait, that makes sense, right?
It made perfect sense.
Oh my, I swear to God, it's another skeleton.
I don't care. Let's go. I'm going in for the kill. God, I hate skeletons.
Did you take the coal? Oh, iron.
Nope.
You didn't take anything?
Coalsmith.
No, Rodrigo, only thing I have...
You didn't take the coal that was in our furnace. Go get it.
Rodrigo, there's coal over here. Right over here. Look at it.
Oh, I'm fucking lying.
Right, I first need coal to see the coal. Because I can't see anything.
Oh my God, we're not prepared for this.
Just kidding, Rodrigo. We are prepared. Our house is right next to this cave. It's alright. If we die, we die. And
then, no, if we die, I have to go running into this freaking cave.
If he dies, he dies.
Let me just fucking mine this bitch.
Mining. Rules. Science rules.
Alright, wait. This is a ton of iron! I've never seen so much of abundance of iron.
What are you, fat?
I got 11 pieces of iron ore in this one thing. Alright, give me the. Put the coal in the furnace.
Rodrigo, you have food, right?
Put the coal in the furnace.
Okay, Rodrigo, do you have coal?
What the fuck do you have coal?
I mean, do you have food?
Yes, I do.
It's part of the prank, chill.
It's all part of the plan.
It's just a prank, bro. It's just a prank. Calm down.
Alright, I have that stone sword.
Let's get right into the news, ladies and gentlemen.
I feel like a stone sword would hit more than an iron sword. Like, an iron sword would cut deeper, but a stone sword would hurt so bad. Good stone, it's so hard.
I'd rather have a redstone sword.
Nice. Good one. Absolutely funny.
Dude.
What?
I'm gonna go to the nether. Dude, let's go find some,
The nether. The nether. Nice. Have fun with that.
Alright, let's go down here. There should be some down here.
Obsidian. We don't even have iron pickaxe yet.
I don't care. I'm gonna mine it with my stone pickaxe. And there's a zombie.
Wait, how far? What the? How'd you get so far down already?
I have no idea. Oh my gosh, Rodrigo, come down here, please.
I hope you freaking die. Down here. I hope you freaking die. No!
No, Rodrigo, I hope so too. I can't get up.
Alright, let me make this iron pickaxe.
Great, I'm stuck now. At least I have some coal.
What'd you say?
Baby, what I'd say. Here.
Never let you go. Oh, I have a lot of wood. I didn't even notice.
What is wood?
Holy cow! A mine shaft. Rodrigo, come down here right now. No. Rodrigo, please. Rodrigo, come down here. No, I'm gonna die. Ah, come on, sand. Yes, block the little zombie. Creeper. Oh my God.
Are you done? I'm not going down there. You're gonna be crazy.
Ready to go down and get my stuff.
No, you can come down, like you said. If you die, we're gonna spawn right next to the house, right? Why are all my fucking torches?
Crap.
No!
Oh my God.
Hey, you know what? I don't know if you're man enough yet to go mining. If you keep dying.
Going back to the house. This is clearly not safe for anyone.
No, you freaking suck.
I'll just mine my house.
Shut up! No, you won't. I'll freaking kill you, dude.
Gather wood.
Here, let's see here.
I'm coming. I'm jump sprinting to my fucking house. It's my house. I created it. I built it.
When you want to get tools from your chest, we have like nothing in your chest at all.
Look at all that wood. You have six things of wood that you can fucking make. And you have food. Give me that fucking food.
Anything.
You ready to go? We have to actually get some materials.
Go!
That's kind of my job, but...
Well, I'm gonna go mining, and you do whatever you want. Except don't freaking destroy the house or take any fucking crap from my fucking chest, you fucking fuck, dude. You freaking... I swear, if you do anything... If you freaking do anything, I'll freaking rape your dick.
What?
Shut the freak up. Please.
I need sticks and bones. Sticks and bones.
May break my bones. Stones. Shit. Sticks and stones may break my bones.
Here we go again. After all that hard work of gathering resources,
Trey,
it finally ended.
I'm gonna kill you. You just cried and got blown up twice by a freaking creeper. You're the only person that has died in this freaking live stream.
I know, Rodrigo.
Actually, no. Actually, no, that's wrong. You're the only person that has died on this map, on this planet, on this fucking, shut up, island.
Planet Earth.
Earth.
Planet Cube.
Oh, there's coal.
Planet Cube.
True. How does that even work? How does that make sense?
It doesn't.
That's where I live.
Rodrigo, we have to go to another, like, right now, dude.
Okay, well, don't fucking die and open your fucking pussy, then we'll do it.
You know what? You know, after that, we're gonna go to the end, okay? We're gonna have to find the end portal. And then,
you
yeah,
have to find it, they have to create it.
And live happily ever after.
I guess we have to go to that mine shaft that you died in. But unlike you, I...
That's that, dude.
The mess.
I'm not going back there.
Of course you're not.
Maybe once I get some iron gear, then I'll go down there.
It's gonna magically appear.
Yep. Ugh, come on, baby. Hey, what's
ice,
over here?
Ice. Oh, there's iron. I need some blocks. Oh, I have no stone.
Why can't the stone just be iron?
Oh my god.
You know, all I want is just... Oh, is this another cave? Oh my gosh, dude. Why can't you just craft, like, gravel?
Don't fucking do ASMR. Please.
Flint.
Are you streaming, please?
Hey, baby, get in. Food ASMR. I love that, dude. I go to sleep to that.
Hey, guys, it's Joey World Tour here.
What?
You don't get it. Oh, look at my tree grew. My tree grew.
Trigu?
Trigu. Hey guys, my tree grew.
Sounds like a Pokemon.
Trigu.
Ah!
That's all I want in this world.
So wait. What was down here that you wanted me to see?
Just a prank. Get trolled.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, at least I had my, rabbit's foot. That I can eat rabbit's foot. What the heck? What made them think it was okay to put a rabbit's foot?
That's very nutritional.
And I can't even cook it. Sweet.
Oh, you actually put a bunch of. Oh, you're the one who took my torches. Oh, this is my ship. Ah!
Told you, Rodrigo.
One zombie.
Told you, Rodrigo. There's a zombie apocalypse down there.
Wait,
safer up here.
What is all that there. Noise? Shit. Fuck. No! Why is he so fucking strong? Trey! Save me! I can't help you, dude.
I'm all the way up here. I'm sorry.
Fuck, I left that accident! No! No!
Oh my gosh. You know what? Roger, you don't understand. Sometimes I don't know why would you play the game.
Oh, dude, how are skeletons so freaking OP? Like, literally, what happened? Why did they make him so fucking hard to kill? Like, one is fatal. Usually, like, two or three, you gotta worry. But when it's just one, you gotta worry. You have to sprint away and go back to your freaking porn house and jack off. And then go back outside and die.
Porn.
No, I'm done with this fucking live stream. Fuck it.